Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. So that Bruno Diaz came in third last year on this track. He wanted to do better this time. Stamina and technology.